Hi, I'm Tejeshwar Singh. My height is 5'11". I'm 27 years old and my profiles are... Well, I've played cricket at my school and college level. I used to play cricket in Mohali also. I'm a right-handed bowler, fast-arm bowler and a right-handed batsman. And in the field of acting, I've done modeling and acting for a while now. I was the first Hazar model to walk at Lakme Fashion Week. And also recently, I was the face for Limca for a couple of years in Punjab. I shot for Padmavati Designers Rimple in Harpreet Narula, and around 15 to 20 commercial ads I've done, and various roles in different TV shows and one Punjabi movie also. And yeah, that's it all about me. Thank you.
So now we have Balwinder Sandhu with us. Balwinder,
how are you?
Good knock.
Oh, thank you so much.
How did you think the wicket was?
Oh, it was a difficult track to bat. You know, playing here in the English conditions, when I was batting, the ball was playing on and off and the ball was coming up and down. So, but I think 280 is a good competitive score which we have scored, and now it's all upon us how we hit the ball.
How was the atmosphere like? How was the quick bowlers of the other team?
They were harsh, to be honest. Actually, like I told before, a couple of balls they were coming in, a couple of balls they were going out. So, initially it was quite troublesome time which I was facing, but when I was set up in the middle, I scored around 30-34 runs, but those come quite handy at the end. So yeah, now it's our turn now, let's see. But I think 280 is a defendable score, and so according to the conditions, the new factor will be playing a good important role. Let's see.
How confident are you?
I think we can, because in the last couple of meetings which we had with this team, we were able to restrict them to 200-220. So I think it's going to be 65-35 that we have the upper hand.
Oh, you have upper hand.
Yes, yeah.
All the best, Mr. Balwinder Sandhu.
Thank you so much.
Good luck chasing.
How's it? Come on. Yeah!